Wow, where does the time go? Summer is now behind us, and we're ready to start the fall semester, and I'm just not sure how it goes so fast. As the president of San Diego Mesa College, I welcome you to Fall 14 and the 14-15 academic year. To everyone who's contributed to teaching and learning at San Diego Mesa College in the last 50 years, I say thank you. You only need to look at our roster of close to 50,000 alumni, successful actors, business owners, educators, scientists, athletes, politicians, and yes, teachers, to see our contributions to the world. This fall is a special time. As we celebrate our 50 years of contributions to teaching and learning, we also have the opportunity to look ahead. Our future is filled with promise, built upon the legacy of those that have come before us. We've survived the Great Recession. We are in a period of growth, energized by the 26 new faculty we welcomed this year, and the expansive knowledge of our tenured faculty and support staff. We now work and teach in a campus that has been transformed into state-of-the-art learning environments, on par with many universities, and thanks to the voters of San Diego for that. We have, if I may dare say, arrived at our time. We now have the opportunity to define our contributions to higher ed and our community over the next 5, 10, and yes, even 50 years. Our time together on the Mesa will define our legacy. And to that end, we've asked some staff and students some questions about Mesa. And here's what they had to say.
So I would describe our vibe or our atmosphere as dynamic.
A very awake vibe. Right now we have a lot of things going on and very communicative. We talk a lot and it's a very happy vibe.
I believe the vibe right now, it's actually really fast-paced.
Mesa's really positive today.
I personally think that Mesa has a really proactive vibe.
The atmosphere is great. It's very relaxed.
It is optimistic. It's resilient. And the feeling I have is that we're back. Mesa's back.
We're finally getting upgraded as like the other schools, like starting to look more like a four-year college, not just a community college.
I think the changes are great. It just means, you know, more classes for the students to take, more opportunities.
When I first started Mesa, this new amazing building opened up with the student services. And then there's a math and sciences building, and now they're building a whole new one. They have the parking structure, and they're hiring a lot more professors now, which is amazing.
I think right now Mesa's in this feeling a sense of renewal. It's very exciting, not only the new buildings and how the campus is changing physically, but also intellectually with all the new faculty and the staff.
Working on my career in engineering,
I want to leave a piece of me here at the school. I want to be remembered here for helping others, for doing something big here.
To get into the program for advertising at San Diego State.
I hope to transfer. My ed plan is for UCLA, and I hope to transfer and graduate with honors. And then after there, I hope to use my biology degree to go into med school.
I want to transfer to UCSD and study biochem.
I want to be making big bucks.
Go into state for my communications degree. Long-term goal is to be in the television and film production.
My goal for me is to keep growing.
A goal for Mesa is just to continue with their education and their outreach and their support to the community and to their students here. And also, I heard that they're planning on incorporating a four-year program at community college, and I think that's just amazing because it'll just give access to so many people to be able to get their degrees.
I see us expanding ourselves, being known by the world, more people knowing about us, inviting more people to come, having more opportunities for others.
I hope that Mesa will become a four-year university where they can be able to earn their bachelor's degree.
And so one of the goals that I really hope that we will focus on, that really understand our students, can respond to the issues and concerns, and can implement and sustain institutional change.
So we've heard from a few amazing and brave people willing to go on camera. And now it's time to hear from you. Today at Convocation 2014 and throughout the semester ahead, we'll continue to discuss and define the strategic directions for Mesa College. I look forward, as I always do, to spirited and passionate discussions and to working together to set the path for Mesa over the next 50 years. There will be many ways to contribute and add your voice. In fact, we'll put together a survey so those of you who are a little camera shy can answer some questions online for us. This is our time and our future. I'm happy to be here with you and honored to be your president. Now let's get to work.